Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Her name was Leia. She was a princess with a Danish on each ear and Darth Vader drawing near. So R2-D2 found Ben Kenobi.
Obi-Wan.
He'd have to put the Death Star plans into the Rebellion's hands. So Luke and Obi-Wan had to get to Alderaan. So they stopped into Mos Eisley to have a drink with Han at the Star Wars Cantina. The weirdest creatures you've ever seen. At the Star Wars Cantina. Music and blasters and old Jedi masters at the Star Wars.
Puta Solo.
His name was Solo.
Han Solo.
He was a pilot with a blaster at his side and a smile 12 parsecs wide there with Chewbacca. He was a Wookiee. They met with Luke and Obi-Wan about the Millennium Falcon docking bay 94. Stormtroopers at the door with a flash of Ben's lightsaber. Now there's an arm on the floor at the Star Wars Cantina. The weirdest creatures you've ever seen. Star Wars Cantina. Music and blasters and old Jedi masters at the Star Wars.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find the more wretched hive of scum and villainy. You must be cautious.
His name was Yoda. He was a Muppet. Darth Vader was so bad. And by the way, he's Luke's dad. Luke kissed his sister. His hand got cut off. In that galaxy far, far away, Luke has had a lousy day. Boba Fett was so mean. Jabba had bad hygiene. Why didn't they all just relax back on Tatooine? At the Star Wars Cantina. The weirdest creatures you've ever seen. At the Star Wars Cantina.
Force will be with you.